Did you know that in Modern Family, Sarah Hyland, who played Hailey in the series, actually has kidney dysplasia? She was diagnosed when she was 9, and in 2012 her father gave her his kidney, once she needed a transplant.